Hello guys, Hatchet here. Today I will be teaching all of you scrubby Mordhau players how to use one of the best noob slayer weapons in the game, the Messer. The Messer is a very hated weapon in the frontline community because of its damage and speed. It has very high speed with weird animations. Because of this, not many players in pubs are able to react to its attacks. But now that the average pub player has improved a lot, many random players are actually able to react to its attacks, which makes the weapon very boring for me because it does not have any range. Even though I would prefer the Zweihänder or Halberd over the Messer, it's still pretty decent in 1v1 because the weapon is very fast, so you can most of the time kill your enemies off guard with a quick target switch. The weapon is fine in duels and skirmish, but boring for me. The Messer also have a pretty nice alt mode. Its alt mode switches the Messer to one hand. I would not recommend using this in duels or skirmish because you are not able to drag a Messer that much in this mode. But it's nice for pubs because it gets weirder animations. Once you have mastered the Messer and listened to the tips I gave you, you should probably drop the weapon and main a real one. But if you are gonna stick to the Messer, your Messer should now look like this.
I'm jumping! I'm jumping! I'm jumping! I'm jumping!